No, this is where you zip it, all right? The adult is talking.
None of this would have happened if you had just listened to me.
If you even cared, you'd actually be here.
And you're dreaming about your perfect father who was never here. No.
His life goes on. He's not supposed to be here for you. You're supposed to be here for him.
You get off my back. You think I want this? It just happened.
Cut the crap, all right? Cut it. Because I've been there. But I didn't run out on my family. I was there every day for them. Because that's what a man does.
Fine, Philip. You win.
Stay there. Stay right there. Don't move.
I'm going to go with you. Just a cell phone.
Stampede in time. I know this is impossible to understand, Peter. I thought I knew what to say, but I don't. I don't know what to say to you. Except I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
You know, actually, this works out better for me. You know, the Slimmies of summer come to class wearing next to nothing. You know what I mean?
Well, it's all right to be angry.
Hey, well, why should I be mad? I'm saying, at least he said goodbye this time. Who needs him? Got through my first day without him, right? I learned how to drive. I learned how to shave. I learned how to fight without him. I'm gonna get through college without him. I'm gonna get a great job without him. I'm gonna marry me a beautiful honey. And I'm having a whole bunch of kids. I'm gonna be a better father than he ever was. And I sure as hell don't need him for that. Cause ain't a damn thing he could ever teach me about how to love my kids. I had 14 great birthdays without him. He never even sent me a damn card.
What? What? Say it. Say what you wanna say. What do you wanna say? Where you been? To hell with him!
Yes, he was your father. That didn't seem to stop him from leaving you.
How come he don't want me, man?
Childhood had to be sacrificed for something greater. Such fierce intelligence, and yet throwing it all away.
No, you threw me away.
I am completely capable of walking home.
You will not defend this boy.
I'm not defending.
You are defending him. Listen to me, son.
Yeah, go ahead.
You're a lot like your father. You really are. And that's a good thing. But your father lived by a philosophy, a principle. He believed that if you could do good things for other people, you had a moral obligation to do those things. That's what's at stake. Not choice, responsibility.
That's nice. That's great. It's all well and good, so where is he?
Huh?
Where is he?
Where's my dad? He didn't think it was his responsibility to be here and tell me this himself.
Oh, come on, I don't dare.
How dare I? How dare you?
Well, my father sent me away. I tried to forget everything about this place. I guess that kind of included you being.
You ain't gotta explain anything to me, man. So they don't go around. Boat got dumb.
Every time I mentioned my parents, your eyes go down.
Who else was going to care for you and protect you? Worry about you? Your father? No.
You ever figure out why your parents bailed?
My dad left a briefcase. That's all I got. Briefcase full of junk.
Whatever. I don't know. I try to think about it.
How's that working out for you?
Perfectly.
I love you, son.
We did the best we could.
But as a father, people will say I'm a monster for what I've done. Maybe they're right.